eat today. That cream cheese, yum. Good. Oh, good. Some fruits. I don't know, what else should I have? Oh, some beer. What else should I get to eat? You know, why am I eating so much? Because Yom Kippur is tomorrow, and girls over the age of 12 must fast, and boys over the age of 13 must fast. I'm also horrible at setting up tables. Wait, why am I setting up a table? Why am I setting up a table? Well, the answer is that before fast, we gotta eat. So we're meant to have two big meals before Yom Kippur, before the fast. Gotta get to work because the table is not done at all. Three plates. Four? Three plates. Three. And in Yom Kippur, we gotta pray a lot. And we gotta do this the whole day. It's a lot. It's so cold, the air conditioning's on. Huh? I'm wearing leather shoes. Yeah, Yom Kippur, you're not allowed to wear leather shoes. So you know what I'm gonna do?